I wonder if the guy who does the voice for Master Chief, if he does like birthday phone calls. I don't know. Just listening to his voice, I feel like he'd be the kind of guy that would. I trust him. Flawless cowboy. Oh, my brother and I used to love playing this mission because we get warthogs. And I would man the turret and he would drive. Now, that was the one thing I was actually a little decent at when we'd play online in multiplayer, is I was pretty good at a banshee.
Chief? Chief, can
you hear me? So I'm a little nervous.
Celeste, are you alright?
With a keyboard, how well my driving skills are, because if you saw my Grand Theft Auto, you will know. Okay, we got four grenades, we got four everything. Okay. Absolutely not. I'd like to switch to...
I've detected multiple Covenant dropships on approach.
I'd like to switch...
Into those hills. If we're lucky, the Covenant will believe that everyone aboard this...
I'd like to pick up that weapon instead, because pistols are crap. Am I gonna have to cross that?
Alert! Covenant dropship inbound. They must be looking for survivors. I recommend immediate evasion.
I'm evading as best I can. I'm a tree! Oh no. Oh no. They didn't believe my tree. So how you guys doing? I'm guessing I'm gonna have to, yeah. Let's be real, let's progress the game along, I guess. Oh, they have the needle things. Absolutely. I'm like, I'm not. Oh, yes, we got a plasma grenade. Yes. Yes. They stick. Thank goodness. Did he just say pew? Incredible. The script for this game is unbelievable. We're just going on a little jaunt through the mountains. The hills are alive with the sound of Covenant. Oh, shot me. It's Banshee! Rude. I'm a rock. Why would you shoot a rock? Smart. I I also used to, I don't know if I said this earlier, but I never used to use grenades, but look at me now. So tactful. Wrong button! Oh, that was dumb. We're gonna die soon. Am I going the right way? Like, I think I am, because enemies keep appearing, and that's always like... Cool. But that's always like 10 out of 10 a good sign that you're going the right way in a game. It's because I'm not crouching, you guys. Okay, let's... It's me!
I got a drop ship engine. Over here.
Over here. I like the nice transatlantic accent. That was a horrible one I just did. But! Hey guys, how's it going? How's it going? Y'all got any health kits? Interesting design. You should consult your architect. It's very, Oh, there they are. Oh, jackals! I can't believe I just remembered that. Yeah, so you can stick them to the guys. I'm coming, don't worry. Just picking up some grenades. Don't mind me. Oh no, the tree's preventing me from getting them. This makes me sad. Hey guys, what's up? You know, now that I'm a little older and playing this, I really can appreciate the layout of these games. Because, like, there's just perfectly placed health kits. Right where you need them. And that just really butters my egg roll. I don't think that's a saying, but I'd like it to be.
Uh-oh, another bandit dropping in behind us. They're trying to flank us.
Okay, are we supposed to just be helping them at this point? Like, is this what we're supposed to be doing? Huh, that doesn't look too good. I think this is the time I should come in, because I am the Master Chief.
I recommend that we stay near the beacon and wait for extraction.
Yeah. Yeah, that was a really dumb move. I'm not gonna lie. I am not gonna lie with you. How was he able to do that? He just kept shooting. He was dead. Okay, at least we weren't too far behind. It's because we're not crouching. It's literally because I'm not crouching. Here's what we're gonna do. Or not. Same. Same, same, same. That's a huge mood. Oh shit. I'm getting really cocky now, which is not good. Like literally before I went in this match, I thought like, what if I make it through this and I don't die? Like, what if I play all of Halo and I don't die? Yeah, that's not gonna happen. There we go. They knew we were going to need that. Oh man, our friend died. I like the trail of bullets. I can. Where? Oh. This is where the warthog came in. I don't know why I just thought like you got off and you got on a warthog immediately. I don't remember this whole area. Okay, where are we going? Where are we going? Not over that cliff. Where are we going? I have no idea. I'm glad you're enjoying this, because I'm confused. This is shaped like a bowl. I guess down? Does this go somewhere? Oh, maybe. Do you know, Mr. Gunner?
This cave is not a natural formation. Someone built it, so it must lead somewhere.
There we go.
I've hacked into the Covenant battle network. I'm actually broadcasting tactical data on unencrypted channels. We should show them who they're dealing with. Master Chief, I'm going to use your suit's transcom system to monitor their chatter.
Okay. You just hear blah, of all the grunts. Do we go up or do we go down? I don't know. Was that a... Okay, I guess we're supposed to go this way. I really don't remember this. Well, that's because we weren't supposed to do that. I hope this is the right way. I don't remember this. Oh my gosh, I'm just gonna stop saying I don't remember this and only start saying I remember this because the portion... Is our gunner still just chilling up there? Wake up, he's here! Did you just assume my gender? Just kidding. That's not scary at all. Huh. Is there like a little button we have to push to be like, hey, can you make a bridge? No. I think that would be it over there. Maybe we went the wrong way. Maybe we were supposed to go down in that thingy. Oh, I see a thingy, maybe. Hello? Oh, look at me. I'm telling you, plasma grenades. This musical! Beep! He's just like, I hope this button works. Yeah, how would he know? Dink. So how y'all doing? I know I asked that already, but Alexander, come back to sleep. I don't know why that's stuck in my head. If you guys haven't seen Hamilton on Disney Plus, I highly recommend it. It's phenomenal. Bad the flood's gonna happen. Honestly, that's the only like plot in the entire Halo series I really remember is like the flood on the Covenant. That's it. This is really like I'm playing Halo for the first time ever. I'm so glad you're having a great time. Oh, I thought it was gonna be like, oh. I'm shocked this guy's still alive. Or that his spine's not broken based on all the things I've put him through. Yeah, I'm not gonna put you through this. I lied, but it went better than I thought. Let's go. Can you drive? I don't know what I'm doing. I hope they have car insurance. Or warthog insurance. Okay, we hit a checkpoint. That's good. If I can get out of this moat. Okay. Let's see if we can run some over. You are. You're the man, Gunner. That makes you feel better.
There are some Marines hiding in the hills above the structure. I'll call in a dropship to pick them up.
Nobody tell. Like, is this just where we're supposed to chill? Just kind of drove in this way. Not really seeing a way out. Not really sure what I'm doing. Okay, cool.
We read you, Echo 419. We have survivors and need immediate dust off.
Roger, Cortana. On my way.
Yay! Can you tell me where to go? That might help. Oh, I see some enemies. That's probably a good sign of like, go this way. Oh no 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 no! Yet again. Is that supposed to be where I'm supposed to go? I don't know. Probably because, like, the enemies are there, so let's back her up. I don't know anything about where we're supposed to. Maybe this is where we came from, though.
Survivors detected. Marines are concealed in those rocks.
Okay, we did it. Y'all really just had to... This is the worst terrain. I can't drive! Oh my gosh. How do we get there, though? I'd like to know if I'm doing the right thing. I don't know what that was. For what? Oh. Interesting. It was a banshee, mother paper. Yeah, I know. Working on it. What was that? That's a dead guy. Did he just say pizza? You know it. Thank you. Oh, I think those are our dudes up on the hill, and I think we're just supposed to defend them for a while. Yeah. Okay, so we're going the right way. That's always a good thing.
Warning. I picked up reports that the Covenant has located and secured the Pillar of Autumn's crash site. The good news is the captain is still alive. The bad news is that the Covenant have captured the entire surviving command crew.
Yes, sir.
Let's hurry and find the final lifeboat so we can link up with the rest of the survivors. Lifeboat
detected. No sign of survivors. Oh, that's our friend. Okay, we don't want to.
Here comes more. Watch it.
Yeah, I really don't remember this level. Maybe I'm thinking of Halo 2. I don't know. Yee, that's the purpose. I'm trying to get everyone. Okay, well. Well. Let's get this health pack and let's get this going. Hello?
We should search the interior of those structures before we leave.
I couldn't agree more, Cortana. Was this in the multiplayer game?
Cavalry has arrived.
I've called for an evac.
Roger that. Marines, assemble for evac, pronto.
Oh gosh, what am I doing? What am I doing? Oh gosh. Oh shoot, we switched over. Wrong button. Dude, he's dead. Calm down. No claiming enemies, dude. Like, there we go. There we go. I'm working on it. I'm working on it, Cortana. I do remember Cortana turns evil, but I don't remember which game that happens and when and like all that stuff. So like, please don't spoil this for me, you guys. I knew there was one. I was like,
new traffic on the Covenant battlenet. I found Captain Keyes. He's being held on a Covenant cruiser. The Truth and Reconciliation. A ship I disabled before we abandoned the Autumn. The Truth and Reconciliation touched down on a desert plateau roughly 300 kilometers upspin.
Where's that? Does that mean they want me to... Okay.
There's our ride. Get aboard and let's get out of here.
Oh, okay. I was like... I'm coming. We're just gonna leave the warthog. I straight up was like, we're gonna have to get back in the warthog and find Captain Keyes. Like, I... Oh. Dang. Okay. How does the ocean say hello? It waves.